Hey folks, welcome back to this Let's Play of City Skylines. This is the bonus episode for the City of New Monroe as we're getting ready for the next DLC to drop and the fun that'll have. So I'm Perry, and I'm continuing where we left off. So I'm trying to fill in some of the fill-inable. This is a giant mess of an airport. Let's see. That's there. We are going to make things the crazy way. Really? That one particular one is too slow? Oh my goodness. Watch, that'll be the one that I need to use to get my, Nope, needed to go a little further. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, really? Oh, goodness gracious. I may be stuck like that. Yeah, I am stuck like that for a while. I really wish I had... Well, this might work out in my favor this time. Here... Okay, I'm officially having a less than stellar performance. All right. Yes. Go to. There we go. And of course, there we go. Let's get the tram system down to here. Slope is too slow. Oh, the road is already built. Then again, with a road like that, I can agree. The slope is a bit steep. Oh, sweet lord. So we will go through here. Try a little bit of the smoothing tool. We'll have to go grab some of the... make a bigger mess out of things. That's show and promise. It's going to be one of these connections. Really? Alright. Alright. Can't quite describe the level of hatred I'm feeling right now towards this little road building project. But it is quite sizable. Slope is still too steep. Why? Alright, that's sort of working. Naturally not working. Goodness gracious. Well, thank you for tuning in to Road Madness, where we try to lay a road and we lose our mind in the process. In this week's episode, we'll see if Perry can actually survive. That's looking better. Look out! It gets us halfway around the block. Gets that built. Gets that built. Now we gotta clean this mess up. Road smoothing a little bit. Let's see. Oh my god, my gosh, we might have actually. Of course not. Here I was all hopeful. So very hopeful. But nope. That might have been supposed to be the upgrade button and I misclicked. So the only thing wrong is there. All this time I've only been using the left button, but the right button actually has a strong effect. I've spent how many hours in this game on a... anyways. This goes to show there's always space to learn more about what you do for enjoyment. There we go. That section is ready. A lot of mental trauma was caused on my end. Probably deserved a fair bit of it. Let's see. What are we doing? City has a big demand for industrial. Two of those. We are going to put in a second train station because that one train station's already. That's right. Need to do the road siding. going to draw the... I'm not actually going to keep all of this road when I'm using it as a sight... using it for sighting purposes. Then we will go grab the train station and the freight station. In reality, I should not connect this to the roads at all and just have it go down to the freeway system, but we'll see. That's fine. Do that there. Here to the railroad station. Oh, you're no fun. No fun at all. At this point, I just think the whole road system is being a jerk. There we go. Oh, boy, did I screw that up. I need to do curved track because this should work. That gets that set up. We will go ahead and put so this one can be serviced straight by the freeways. If need be. So that takes care of that. So the off-ramp for this one is there, there, and there. First, we need to do so the off ramps, or the on ramps, actually. Need to get rid of this road for now so I can make the gigantic mess that I seem to be destined to make in this game. All right, that's just ugly. Let's do this the right way, please. Thank you. These are for folks getting on the freeway. And they go around it like this. Oh, don't give me that. Don't even think. Oh, you stupid. Stupid invalid shape monster. Holy. Anger. Now I want more curvature than that. There we go. That. For that. Oh, come on. That complex is designed. That's tied in nicely. I'm getting on the freeway, not forgetting off the freeway. That one there. This one might actually need a little roundabout. So some of it can go over there. Oh, actually, I guess I could do this. Oh, I'm still using that one. No wonder I'm having problems. Herp-a-derp. Herp-a-derp. It's not pretty. As a matter of fact, I'll probably have to rebuild it at some point, but it'll work for right now. And let's see. This will be so much easier when I move these back above ground with Oh, don't give me that. Don't give me that. You are working. Whether you like it or not. That. Ends up kind of looking like the old Simoleon sign, but oh well. So there's that. Train system is set up. A new train station is built. Well, let's see. We will build... nice gridded part of town. See what happens if I do this. I want to see how snug I can get this. Not there. That's a little different, but I'll go with it. And let's see. I need to make some other one tile things to throw in more than just parks. Big ol' industrial expansion. Come to this part of town. Fix what I'm doing here. Say again. Let's see, we will have you go two blocks in there. Like that. Really? A single square? Oh my gosh. Let's see. Do we have these off? 4, 8, 4, 8. Probably a little. Hold on. It happens. We'll make do. We will make do. Except for that little square, that sucker dies. There's about to be a death in this family. There we go. Well, that's that cliff. Okay. I know this is vastly more than the city's is calling for, but... When's that ever stopped me? When has that ever stopped me? Well, let's see now. That's where I was going to put this road back in. All that. No, we're going to get rid of that. Let's see what we do, how we do with traffic over here. See if I can get away without any more power connections. Come on, we just need one plot to get planted. Come on, folks, something in the middle. Don't make me come over there and run a power line. I'll do it, darn it. Alright, you were warned, guys. I'm gonna tear those down in a bit. Seriously, you already have trucks? You haven't lived long enough to generate trucks. My goodness. We're already getting traffic. Oh, I should put a bypass there. That's almost sad. It breaks my nice little scheming, but I will end the episode with taking some mercy on my truck drivers. Come on, guys. You know you want this connection as much as I do. I mean, that is seriously unpretty, but it is what it is. Anyways, we're going to wrap this episode up. Next one, we focus on housing. Try to build this section in here, build up to the river. Try to get that underground. See how my lake district is doing. I should probably build another lake. I'm liking the effect. Particularly at night, outlined by the two-lane roads. But anyways, folks, the new DLC comes out in about a week. So this will wrap New Monroe's post-mortem bonuses. We'll wrap up at that point. Until then, if you like the channel, like what you're seeing, then respectively the subscribe and like buttons are the two best ways to communicate. And if you have any questions or comments and suggestions or otherwise, drop them below and I'll answer when I see them. Thanks for watching. Have a great one. See you next time.